confused? I wouldn't be shocked if you were, honestly. If you're confused at this watching this video, I have an explanation for why. Even though this video is labeled New York Islander season documentary video, I am rooting for the New Jersey Devils. I am a New Jersey Devils fan, I have season tickets, and I will be making several New Jersey Devils season documentary videos. The reason why this video is labeled New York Islander season documentary is because it is an Islanders home game. Even though I'm rooting for New Jersey, even though the Devils are on the road and going to the Devils home opener as well, the video is only labeled New York Islanders season documentary because it is at the Islanders home arena, the Nassau Coliseum. But the rest of the videos I make relating to the Devils will be at the Prudential Center, which will be labeled as New Jersey Devils season documentary videos. Therefore, just to clarify what I was saying before, this video, as being labeled New York Islanders season documentary, is being labeled like it is because it's easier for me to organize my videos so the fans can enjoy more and the fans could be, you know, more into and relating to the videos more. But I am rooting for the New Jersey Devils, and I have one thing to say. Let's go, Devils! Devils Army, rise!
We're at the Islanders tailgate, me and my Devils stuff.
We did this video last year. It was a little...
a little too long.
It wasn't even too long. It was a little bit too cold out.
Yeah, it was out there.
Think about it. There's Tommy right there.
How you doing, Tom?
There's the Coliseum. I've seen that a hundred times. No, it's season opener. No, never gets old.
In January,
it's like...
Islanders Devils.
It took a long time to get here.
Did you see the video looking inside Ryan Wilson's beard?
I think so.
They show like the molecules in his beard and stuff.
Yeah, that was
so weird, wasn't it, Tom? The Coliseum. Before the Devils on this opening night, and let's go Devils. Yeah, maybe one day, right?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I do. I mentioned that before. I don't know. The crowd building up for the intensity of this opening night. Let's go Devils!
Nice to be back here. Like, haven't been here in 12 months. Even though I was here on Tuesday, but it's like... It was an open practice, big deal. But this is a game. This is opening night.
Yep, opening night.
It adds a little bit more. Now that it's a shortened season, every game is like a playoff game.
Well, to the viewers who watch this video, I will not be attending as many games as I did last year, if even half, in the shortened season.
Not here, but maybe in Jersey.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I mean. In this arena, no, it's an Astro Coliseum.
Mind to get inside.
Yep, people excited, mostly Islander fans.
Yeah, but there's Devil fans out there.
Yeah,
it's gonna be a fun,
I feel like going by and just taping them and saying, "Let's go Devils." Is that okay before we go in?
No.
Oh,
sorry. But it's like,
sorry.
It's gonna be a fun atmosphere because it's a rivalry. It's two teams.
That's very true. So we're waiting outside. It's a couple hours till game time, and Rob is excited.
A little bit.
Well, when it gets closer to the game, it'll be exciting.
We're just chilling here.
It gets dark early, because it's January.
We're trying to stay warm a little bit. We're not trying to really walk around. Like,
there's a couple of Devils fans over there.
Yeah. A lot more people showing up now. It's getting closer to like warm-ups and stuff.
So what do you have to say about this excitement, Tommy J?
I see.
You do? Oh, that's great.
It should be bigger though, but...
Oh, okay.
Well, if this was October, it'd be bad.
Yeah.
Even if this was...
And that'd be more money, too,
If this
though.
Was maybe a month or two ago, then, yeah, it'd be a lot bigger.
Well, of course, more money, though, too. See, look, they redid the lower level.
Yeah, I know.
The Devil's song. It's not that bad.
So you saw a Ranger fan, no joke.
He's right behind you.
I guess I just like...
You phased out of him.
Yeah, I'm like, fuck.
There's Devil's Army warming up for the game. All the Devil's fans. My own kind. Getting ready for this Islanders versus Devil's game. I'll be right now. Pick up. There's the Devil's. Let's go, Devils! goes off on the other side. Kovalchuk came back from Russia to play this season.
Forward, number 21, Kyle Acosta.
one period done, and the score is 0-0. Really upset. Boring game so far? Kids playing intermission, 0-0 game through one period. Let's hope for a lot more offense and a lot more offense.
Thank you very much, Brian, and good luck in this area.
Three minutes and 20 seconds. Oh, Pet Expo was in May.
The free admission guy is good, honestly.
What's Vans? It was on the warp tour. Let's make it 2-0.